things that is going to relocate. They're seeking revolving loan funds, which is a pass-through funding source that comes through the city. We enter into an agreement as they described here in the resolution. The funding amount, I think, is in $126,000 or $226,000. There's no obligation on the part of the city. We're simply the left-hand or right-hand entity using our governmental authority for such purposes. We have approved these in the past, and we're certainly recommending approval and support of this resolution.
Any questions? Could I have a motion?
Mr. Mayor, if I may, offer a motion to approve the resolution of support for the DDRLF.
Motion second. Any further discussion? All in favor, please signify by